Now today we are going to talk about skill development, its need and relevance in the current employment milieu part 3. Drawbacks of some skill development programs. The result of several programs have, however, have been mixed. Many mixed programs have reported high dropout rates, low employment percentage and continued attrition post-placement, leading to dissatisfied employers as well as frustrated youth. Providing skill training and certification alone cannot be a solution to the problem. There is clearly a case for going back to the drawing board. Adopting a lifecycle approach to skilling will make sure the kind of skills imparted to trainees are marketable and linked to the available jobs. A lifecycle approach looks at all aspects of skilling, from the aspirations of people before training to counselling and following up with beneficiaries during their employment. Skill development programs incorporating these principles will ensure that the training guarantees livelihoods and contributes to the economic well-being of communities. It is also important to ensure that specific skills are not scaled across multiple areas in the same region, as it saturates the market with limited opportunities for those who are trained. If everyone is trained in becoming a blacksmith, there will be too many blacksmiths and not enough jobs. To this end, government should boost investment in lifelong learning to retain, retool and de-skill. For example, governments could use individual skills counts to provide training grants throughout people's working lives, and conditional on strong private sector involvement in training and skills development. Governments should also reinforce the supply of skills by strengthening incentives for educational institutions to harness the power of digital technology and new business models. Four lessons stand out, which redefine the economics of skilling. First, they noticed that investment for skilling needs to be comprehensive, covering not only the training itself but also screening, matching and mentoring. So friends, ROJGAR24 works closely to bridge the gap between talent and opportunities and offers end-to-end requirement solutions. ROJGAR24 is the most innovative online job portal. Over the past decade, ROJGAR24 has become a prominent name in the requirement industry. Friends, ROJGAR24 connects job seekers and recruiters by accurately matching candidate profiles to the relevant job openings through an advanced two-way matching technology. While most job portals focus on getting candidates the next job, but ROJGAR24 focuses on the entire career growth of candidates. So friends, wish you all the best. Our website www.rojgarjobs.in, and now you contact us 8800 973322. Wish you all the best and thank you so much.